Who is trying to log into my account? Why am I getting a Google verification code? Hey, Mickey. Hello, my love. Chair together. Think I'll stay in the vet. That's fine. Oreos on my lip balm. Oreo crumbs. Wait a minute. What wheels are on this car? Because I definitely changed the wheels. What did I just see? Hey, Alex. Oh, no. They're center lock. Okay. Struggle continues as I cannot be fast around here. Okay. Hold on a second, guys. Hello. Hey, Loopy. Save. thank you. Oh shit, hang on. The intro song is stuck in my head. What up, Bleak Paint? Yeah, I don't think there is astro turf. I think it's all concrete. Just painted concrete. So there's still a little grip. It's just dirty. Fuck that up. Super slow. Turn. Going into the paddock. Goodbye. That's it. That's the end of our racing here. I'm just gonna pack it up, put it in the truck, call it a day. Sorry, that was really loud in my ear. That scared me. Okay. Anyway, I need to clean it up in this car. I end up out in the sand and the dirty shit too much, and it's giving me dirty tires. It's not nimble, you know. The Corvette's actually a pretty good chassis, but I was in the 911 previously, so you can imagine this turns a little bit worse. Brakes a little bit worse. Ugh. Excuse me. At least this car can eat the sausage curb if I accidentally go over it. The 911 was unforgiving. If you went over a sausage, it was just death. Breaking too early? Sorry, let me catch up a chat. I hit 22 one time and never, well, that's not true. I hit it again last night, but because I got an excellent corkscrew, but it counted as a cut. So I got a half second penalty and it didn't count. I hit a 22.7. But besides those two, I've never hit 22 again. Never. 9/11, touch a sausage. So you have chosen death. Literally that. Literally that. Oh, matching, right. Well, this seems about right. Starting in 15th. I need an early 22 to have a decent lap time, and I have no idea how to get it. I have put in well over 100 laps at this point. I'm probably at the 200 lap point. Between, let's see, I streamed 3 times yesterday just lapping Laguna Seca. I did two races in those three streams, where the rest of it was lapping. And then I lapped last night, or the night before last night, without streaming. So 200 laps, and my time has not improved. However, I am more consistent. I crash a lot less. But yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to find that, I'm trying to find that balance. Like, okay, break as late as possible, carry momentum, but then it's like when you fuck it up, the consequences are so fucking high around here. I just don't know what to do. Hey, Takao. The Corvette is probably shit. I was gonna try something else, later on. I don't have a Christmas livery for the WRX. I only made tacky Christmas liveries for the Corvette and the 911. Those are my tacky Christmas livery cars. That's what I'm driving. Until I decide it's no longer tacky Christmas livery time. Good to see Hawko out here. Race VW. I probably know some more people in here, don't I? I know some names. I don't know if I know them, know them. I'm gonna try the 4C because I like the 4C. I don't have a tacky Christmas livery for it, but I'll figure it out. I should have been wasting gas this whole time. I fucked up. Should have been burning it! Punt Hawko. Hawko's in third. I'll never reach him. I'll be lucky to finish still in 15th. Yeah, probably. I also have to worry about like the car that best fits my. Oh, fuck you! Come on, man. I also have to pick cars that fit my driving style. You know, the top players can be in a certain car, but you know, my driving style doesn't really match that of any of the top players, which is probably why I'm not a top player. Penalty. Yep. I'm in the Corvette. That's a lot of oversteer. forgot the vet doesn't have much overrun. I thought I was in the 9-11 again. I'm like, I don't need to shift gears. I'm gonna be at the penalty line in a moment. Wrong. Serious. Was unlucky. Oh, and they got the 8-second penalty off of it. Wow. Oh, man. Honestly, fuck this game. Come on, PD. Oh, I'd be so pissed. That sucks. I saw it coming. I was like, that car is not ghosting. I don't know why it wasn't ghosting. It was completely sideways and off track, but not ghosting at all. And they tried so hard to avoid them too. I feel bad. That's horrible. You letting me go? Okay. I was letting you go. You got the inside, buddy. Oh! try exiting that in first next lap. Sometimes you can do a first corner takeoff or a first gear takeoff in the vet, and it's worth it. It's worth, like, stop it. A couple mile an hour at the end of the straight. Probably not a couple. It's a short straight. But I'll take whatever I can get. Didn't hurt. That was my bad. That was a low percentage move. That was on me. I gotta give the position back later anyway. I'm gonna get a penalty, so might as well just go.
Are you back? Oh, hurry up. Take it. I thought my penalty would have them catch up to me already. I gotta slow down further. I slowed down a lot for them to catch up. So, kinda definitely ruined the race. I mean, not that the race is gonna be good anyway. I wasn't fighting for 15th place, you know what I mean? But still. What is this wheel? T300. Fuck, 10 seconds behind 12. That's it. This is the best I can do in this race, unless somebody completely fucks it up in the next 4 laps. Doing great. Fuck me. next race? This race has been incredible. So good. Such an awesome race. I've done really, really well. Everyone around me is racing really well. It's just excellent. Just the best example of online racing I've ever had. This is what it's all about, guys. This is it. Nothing else. The shit out of me. People are actually done with the race, guys. People are done. No, I'm not gonna do it. Pull that Zanardi pass. I think I can do it in the corkscrew. Finish the race. Oh, that was so lucky. Recreate Magnussen. I was trying to recreate Zanardi. My bad. Race V-dub. My bad. Anyway, SR. Oh, SR is still up. So I survived. I'm good. I'm good. Let me catch up on chat. What all did y'all say? Y'all said a bunch of shit while I was struggling. Oh, it was so bad. It was so bad. I don't have a speed around here. I'm gonna try a different car. I said I was gonna try the 4C, but as you can see, there's no ugly Christmas livery on here. Only my 911 and Corvette do, so y'all gonna have to figure something out. I need an ugly Christmas livery ASAP. One of you make it. Alright, oh my god, I'm still scrolling and y'all are still, I still have not hit. Okay, it's been 20 minutes of chat. Okay, let me see what, RSO1 for quali in Europe. Fuck the RSO1. So I think the 911 dies when I hit a sausage curb. Hey, Ghost Guns, what's up? Okay, cool. Message that player with that link. What? I don't see your link because you're not allowed to link. No one's allowed to link. No one's allowed to link. Also, they can save their own replay. I ain't thinking about them. Let me try the 4C just to see what it feels like before this race starts. Oh, wait. I'm in lapping. Okay, cool. Excellent. Vacuum clean our car here. Not much overrevving this, if I recall correctly. Yeah, not a whole lot. Third is good. It's so nimble. So nimble. Also third. Maybe just use second gear to slow the car down in places. Up. Okay. Come on, I know it's a hill. You got this. That's cheating. That's cheating. You can't do that. Cheating. What up, Arctic? Is that the link to the whatchamacallit? I got it in my whispers. Thank you. To the incident that we saw. Why am I on track? I see Ryan. Yo, turn! What? You're the 4C. You're supposed to turn. What are you doing? It's literally the only thing you know how to do since you have nothing in the way of top speed. Your job is to turn. Be nimble. 4C, be nimble. 4C, be quick. Okay, so you don't like third gear there? You do. I'm so confused! All right. Let's try to get a decent lap in. For real this time. For real. I'm not playing. It feels weird there. This car feels weird there. The end. I'm so tired. That depends on what Hako is driving. Brake balance and where you like it is going to depend on what car you're driving, how it already behaves, and where you want it, how you want it to behave. I haven't played with brake balance in this car at all, though. It's a zero. I'd like to just get a hang of it first. Maybe try to keep it on the track. If anything, it's understeering like hell, so I probably want to reel with brake balance because I'm shocked at how much it's understeering in the corners. Apexing too early for that turn? I don't know. I just can't come out of it without going super wide sometimes. This is very annoying. It's an apex. I can answer that if you're being serious, or if you're being sarcastic. That's how I feel. What the fuck is an apex? Because I can't hit him. motherfucker. Yeah, second gear is fine there. Let's get this guy figured out. Still not figured it out. What? I asked for one gear up. One gear up, not two. Please. Yes, fucking vacuum cleaner for fourth gear. Oh. I just did something in that corner. Can I do that again? I figure that out. What are you doing? Why would you do that? I don't know what I was looking at. It wasn't my corner exit. I have no idea where my eyes were. I'm never going to beat it. You don't know if it's third gear for that turn, motherfucker. I'm trying to experiment and see what works for me. I didn't like third gear in it. So I'm seeing if second will get me to corner it better. Maybe, maybe not. Well, this lap is garbage already. I got a terrible exit in the last corner. We gonna see. The answer is no. I do not like second better there. Thank you. Fuck you too, turn five. Fuck you too. I think I'll keep it in fourth, I guess, in turn six. Breaking too early for the last turn. Too early. Well, I fucked that up, didn't I? God, are you fucking kidding me? Ah! I hate this track. Wheel, could you please not? Fuck! Am I still breaking? I'm still breaking. All right. Well, it's too bad. That corner's ruined. It's too late. It's fucking ruined. I have no idea what to do about that. Kids, don't buy a T300 RS. It will press random buttons when you're in the middle of racing. Don't do it. It's not worth it. It will pause you in the middle of a corner. It will. It will. Wait, this isn't a WRX. No, it is not. This is downward sliding. One moment, it's the right amount of momentum. The next lap, it's too much, and I'm fucking going outside there. I just can't be consistent anywhere. Tuck that nose in. Let's go. Alright, let's try for a better lap. Oops. 8 the sausage curb. There's a few supers in the game. Three generations, if I recall correctly. Don't know why I went in on the throttle there. I knew I was off. I knew I had a wheel off. I don't know. Now I'm just being impatient. Thank you. my God. What the fuck? Third gear. Third gear where? $20 is a steal for this game. If you're looking for a decent sim on console, you probably can't do better. A lot of people would argue Assetto Corsa, but I argue where are the people who are playing it. Project Cars 2 really wants to be a better game, and it is in a lot of ways, except it's hopelessly broken and just doesn't work, so that's out of the question. That leaves Gran Turismo Sport. Why are you pushing so hard here? Patience, patience, patience! I have none. I'm done with it. I'm done with patience. I'm just gonna go race. That lap felt good. This lap feels better, but I'm not gonna get to finish it. Do you see how the universe hates me? Do you see how the universe hates me? Also, do you see how I have so much opportunity in the first sector? Starting in 11th in the split. Are the servers still broken? Are we still not able to see our stats and stuff? I'll be right back too. I gotta tinkle. Just in time! Holy shit! Oh, wish me luck. Thanks, Winnie. Good luck to you as well. I feel so little. I need an ugly Christmas livery. Oversteer on braking. I forgot to try two to the front in this car. Now's as good a time as any to experiment, I feel. Right in the middle of the race is the perfect time to make changes to the way your car handles. Don't let anyone tell you differently. It always goes right. Always. Guaranteed. Cannot fail. All right, Rothman's livery on the Porsche. I see you, Voodoo. I braked way too early. I just thought I needed to. Hey, how you doing? I thought they're gonna swing back into me. That's why I hit the brakes. I thought I was about to catch that penalty. That was dumb. This is still happening and I don't know why. Wow, excellent. Excellent. Doing great. Just lost so many positions for no reason. In 11th place. It was nice there, sort of. Voodoo was fucking me up, but I was gonna figure it out. I was gonna figure it out. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. I gotta get in front of this guy so I'm not in last place. I'm pretty sure it's only a matter of time before RV Zensky rage quits. So far from the rest of the pack. I don't think I'm gonna see 11th place again, guys. It's too far ahead. I just spent too long on that mistake. But try to get as many positions as I can, or at least go as fast as I can. Just get better at the track, I suppose. Sorry, my bad. My fault. As you all can see, I have almost no experience actually racing on here in the game. Lots of it in previous GT Sports, but I'm not doing that great when I come across traffic here, because I've just been lapping, just laps. Thank you. Finally, just trying to get past him so I can maybe try to catch the next guys up. We were able to see them a few seconds, like last lap, but that slowed us down, causing incidents. What the hell? What? What? Are you kidding me? What the fuck was that? From where? I didn't approach that corner any differently than I normally do. What the hell was that? Why is my right rear so fucked? Ew. Is that why nobody drives this? Tire wear?
Which one was it? Where? What part of the fucking track did you want to be on? The fuck! I was already on the right. Like, what are you still moving for?
Zanardi! It's gonna be a penalty. It is. God damn it. It should have been a penalty for Zanardi, too! It should have been! Not fair. I don't deserve that. If Zanardi didn't get a penalty, I don't deserve a penalty. I'm gonna write PD and be like, nope, same pass, same pass. Another shitty race. I'm definitely killing my DR doing this race. Like, all three of my races have been finishing in last place or close to it. God damn it, did my computer just go to sleep? And the battery just died. How about, like, as I plugged the charger in, that's when he decided, no, too late. Fuck you. Fuck everything, honestly. Sorry, chat. Can't see anything you're saying. My computer's dead. Like, I just got the message. Like, hey, computer's about to die. Plug it in. Computer dies. Seriously? And it's not responding to anything. What a piece of shit. I have a piece of shit. It's gonna take a long time till it's back because my computer's a piece of shit. And when the battery dies and it goes into hibernation mode, or when the battery gets low enough to go to hibernation mode, it just can't, like, the wake up is, it's just atrocious. I think it's the third party RAM I have in it. It was since I changed the RAM out, it's been like this. It'll come back on, and then my login screen will be unresponsive. I can't actually log in and type, so I gotta wait for it to, like, okay, since you're not gonna do anything, I'm gonna go back to sleep. Then I wait for it to go back to sleep, and then I can log in. But then guess what? This is a new behavior. It's 2009 behavior. I have graphical glitches all over the screen when I come back after the battery is gone low. I think it's just time for a new computer. It's old as shit. It has served its purpose. It was supposed to be temporary anyway. Back when I bought it in 2013. God damn it. I think it's a little extra confused now because it happened right as I plugged it in. I think it really has no idea what to do. It's gonna be like, how do I wake up? How did I miss my braking? Did I miss my braking or did it just not brake hard enough? I don't know. Whatever. We here now. Login screen with a spinning pinwheel while it thinks about ways to ruin my life today. Yes, computer. Keep pondering. Do you like third gear there? Back to a black screen. Okay, all right. We're making progress. Things are happening sometimes. Well, that felt nice. I don't know what it is. It's a 23.8, so it's slow, but it felt nice. You're an idiot. And that's okay. Because you weren't going to get to finish this lap anyway, so it's good that you fucked it up. Logging in. Welcome back to the chat room. Thank you so much. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Thank you. Hey. No graphics glitches. Nice. Welcome front. Yes, Loopy. Welcome front. Thank you. English is hard for many people. Okay, it's 4 o'clock, so this is probably gonna be my last race, and then I gotta go do shit. Oh, I get it. Instead of welcome back. Wow. Starting 8th. What are my stats right now? I think I was at... Well, I'll be able to see in a moment. Let me go ahead and give you guys the link. SR should still be 99. I was at 35.2 KDR. Which... Well. You know. Ain't great. I've been hovering in the 30K range for a long time. It's reloading the page. It's just taking a long time. Still reloading. Still reloading. I'm at 34.7k, so I lost 500 DR points there. Just not really doing great overall. I was at 36.7 not too long ago. So I'm definitely on a downward fall here trend. Oops, that's not what I want to say. God damn it. Why can't you just delete when you fuck up? Why do you have to start over? I have no idea. I'm super depressed about this. I'm super depressed about sucking at this track. I hate not being good at these races and this track. It's really bothering me. But I just can't seem to figure it out. Even with tooth to the front, this car killed rear tires faster than it killed fronts, which was interesting to say the least. Whoa, okay. I guess I was already in third, or did it go down 2 gears on me? Liquid Molly. Oh, you took out my braking marker. Oh, I'm fucked. I do not know how to brake to that corner without that marker. I can tell y'all that right now. That's right, I fucked up. I did not make a stationary marker. I didn't find one. Which is a dangerous game to play at this track, since all the markers are on the ground, where any car can knock them over. Stay in it. Oh, fuck me. Well, sausage curb didn't kill me. I thought I was about to. Tati! No! Fuck! Oh my god. God keep ruining my races, man. Oh no. This is my last race. Should have been in sixth place. Should have been in sixth place. Fucked it up. Ah! Yeah, up until that point, I would have finished on top of an A+, would have finished ahead of Pooh Bear. Just trash all around. Alright, I got stuff to do, guys. Thank you for watching. The last four streams have been nothing but an exercise in frustration. But I'm trying. I'm trying to get Laguna Seca down. Y'all have a good one. Goodbye.